I should place on record our appreciation to the Sri Lankan government for its assistance and facilitation in evacuation of Indian nationals who were stuck here at that time. We are now looking at post-COVID cooperation, and I carry back with me Sri Lanka's interest in accessing vaccines from India, and I shared with the Honorable Foreign Minister that India sees, as Prime Minister Modi has said, India sees international cooperation in this area as its duty. It is also gratifying to note that COVID has not been able to dent our bilateral cooperation. In fact, high-level contacts were maintained and indeed strengthened during the past year, and the virtual bilateral summit between our prime ministers was a high watermark for us in 2020.